Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, if you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, then click the red colored subscribe button and then press the bell icon to get the latest updates of our new videos directly to your inbox. So friends, in this video you will learn how to add country code before the context automatically in your Android Redmi phone. So friends, to enable or add country code automatically before the context, at first you have to switch to the settings. You can switch to the settings different ways. Just simply drag the screen from top to below and then tap on the gear icon which is located extremely top right corner. See, this is the other way, and you can also switch to the settings. Simply just tap on the settings tab. This is that settings tab. Just tap on the settings tab, and now you need to tap on the search settings which is located top of the screen. This is the search settings, and now you need to type call CALL and wait for a while till you get the options. See, you get call settings at the top of the screen. Just you need to tap on the call settings. And now here you will find out location. See, this is the location. This is the location option. Now you need to tap on the location. After that you will find here automatically add country code before dialing contacts. See, this is the option which you have to enable in your Android phone, Redmi phone. See, the option is enabled. You can disable it. Once you enabled, the country code will be automatically added to your contacts whenever you dial the number from your contacts. So friends, in this way you can add country codes before the dialing of your contacts. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.